Hello, everybody. I'm in the Littlewood, also known as Martin. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome to a very tired-looking me. And I'm tired for very good reason. I had an absolutely phenomenal weekend at MCM Comic-Con in London, so thank you so much to everybody that came over to that. I was doing signings all day. I live-streamed from the Twitch booth, which we did in association with Twitch, and then I did more signings, and then we had the game show. But I'll talk about all that stuff in a second. In chronological order, let's go through this. So today, this vlog is mainly to let you know that I'm part of the Polaris Civil War. That is a competition between various YouTubers. One team is headed by Angry Joe, the other team is headed by Turtle Biscuit, and basically the two of us have been going off at each other in various different video games as part of like a tournament ladder. And the Full Sail University is a company that is sponsoring the Polaris Civil War. If you want to know any more information about those guys, click the link in the description, or you can go to fullsail.edu/civil war. I'm in the match for Awesome Noughts. That's already gone out on the Polaris channel. My perspective of my game specifically, the one that I played with Duncan and Mr. Williamo, will be going out on this channel, fingers crossed, tomorrow. If not, the latest it'll go out is probably Wednesday, maybe Thursday. So that's something you got to look forward to. But other than that, Wednesday, like I mentioned, is a very special day. We hit 500 subscribers on Twitch. Now, that is a pretty big milestone. I'm going to be doing a very special 12-hour live stream. I was going to do 24 hours, but honestly, I think I would be useless for probably the latter half of it, and it just wouldn't be very entertaining. I'd end up getting sick and not being able to make videos or do my usual live streaming schedule. So I've decided to do 12. It's going to be 10 a.m. UK time to 10 p.m. UK time. And we've got so much stuff we can play. I've got like a ton of Mega Drive games that I bought at Comic-Con this past week. So I want to play through some of those, like Toy Story, Streets of Rage, Golden Axe. I'm going to do like a retro window inside of the live stream. We've got the release of bloody Halo 5 Guardians. So just so you know, the Halo 5 Guardians, I'm going to play through multiplayer for the next week or so. And then next Monday, when Strippin is back from America, much like last year, me and Strippin are going to play through the entire campaign. I would imagine in one sitting. I'm not entirely sure if we'll get it all done in one go, but I'm basically going to pencil out that entire day specifically for me and Strippin just to kick some ass, basically. So that's really exciting. That's coming up. And I think the final upcoming thing that I wanted to mention is the fact that I'm about to reach 100,000 followers on Instagram. I post pictures quite a lot on there, especially when I go to events as well. I posted so many from Comic-Con. I'm less than 300 followers away on there. So if you would like to go and follow me on there, I'm about to reach 1,500 posts as well, which is a really round number. Feel free to follow me on that. It's in the Little Woods. Speaking of things coming out of that event as well, I live streamed with Terps on both days that I was there. One day I did Rocket League, and the next day we did Mario Maker. And the amount of people that turned up to those live streams was crazy. Like, there were people sitting on all the floors. There were people stood up, like, you know, walling the back of it. It was mental. And actually, both of those live streams are up right now on In the Little Wood Live on YouTube, which is my replay channel. So go and check those out. I'll leave a link in the description. I just wanted to say thank you, everybody that came out to Comic-Con. You were incredible. You were so, so cool. Like, most conventions, I can come away and go, oh, well, I had this one guy, or, oh, there was this moment that was strange. I literally can't think of an awkward or bad or random moment that happened that was kind of a negative. It was just so positive. And as much as I loved doing the Q&As at those conventions, we did this thing known as the Yogscast Game Show. It was so fun. I got a little bit more drunk than I expected to whilst doing it. But it was basically a mixture of Pictionary, Family Fortunes, and Blankety Blank. It was like lots of old 90s TV game shows mashed into one. And the teams were like me, Hannah, and Kim against Hat Films. And then the other team was Shin, Duncan, and Lewis. I'm really hoping that it goes out on Terps' channel really soon. And that's actually what my other wristband is from. So you can see this wristband. It says Unofficial Comic-Con Yogg-Naught, and it says Authorization Level Banana. And that reminds me, I actually have a brand new piece of merchandise that was first being sold at that convention over the weekend. And a lot of you have been asking me on my live streams and on Twitter when these are going to be available on the website store.yogscast.com. And honestly, I don't know the answer to that question. I don't know when these are going to be going live on the store, but I would like to have them go out on Wednesday. I don't know if that'll be too quick of a turnaround, but I thought it'd be really cool during the celebratory stream, and it's even got like the Twitch sub badge on it. I thought it'd be cool to have them go live at that time. We can really, you know, push towards them. But no, yeah, that's it. That's everything. That's everything that I wanted to tell you about. I just wanted to say thank you again to everybody that came out to Comic-Con. Those events always recharge my batteries. It reminds me why I do what I do. It puts faces to names. It puts like backstories and like, you know, people telling me that we've helped them through rough times, or that just they genuinely appreciate the work for the inspiration that it provides. It just makes me remember, like, every single one of those numbers on a video, every single comment that's left, that's a real person. That's an actual person with a life just as complex and as confusing and, you know, as problematic as my own, but we all come together for, like, these similar passions, and that is such a powerful tool. Like, everybody that came and gave me support and love that weekend, so cool, so cool. So thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you for watching all my stuff, honestly. Like, you are literally the best. I hope to catch you at some of the live streams over the coming week. We've got November coming up, which is going to be mental, because that's when basically every video game in existence tends to release, doesn't it, for the Christmas period. So if there's a game in particular you want me to check out, then do let me know in the comments. But no, yeah, that's it. I think that's everything. I just finally again wanted to say thank you so much to everybody that came to see us at Comic-Con. Those events are great. They recharge my batteries. They remind me why I do what I do. And also as well, it kind of puts it back into perspective exactly how huge and how fortunate I am that this is a job that I, one, love, and two, a lot of people benefit out of it in some way. Like, you know, people that come up to me and say I help them get through a rough time, I totally sympathize with those people. Like, I was telling people that Twitch streaming for me is a great escapism, and also watching other people Twitch stream is a way that I personally, myself, get away from some of my problems. I totally understand one-to-one exactly what you mean, because I go through it myself. And just remembering that every single number of a view counter or every comment that's left on a video, behind that is a real, like, person who has just as many confusions, anxieties, problems, like, complex lives as I do. And it's just kind of, I don't know, it's kind of overwhelming, I guess, at times when you think about it that way. But I wouldn't change it for the world. I absolutely wouldn't. So thank you very much for coming to see me if you did this weekend. If you continue to watch the videos, that's amazing as well. Thank you so much, and I hope to catch you either in a future video or on one of the live streams in the next couple of days, and I'll see you all there. Bye bye.